So here's my little homemade slider. It's about 4 feet long. It's an Igus rail, and over here's a little 12-volt battery with a rheostat, so I can adjust the speed. It's belt drive attached to a high torque motor. I can also reverse the polarity. Here's a picture of the motor, a little 12-volt motor, and as you can see, when I reverse the polarity, I can change the direction of the slider and the speed. And the finished results look something like this. There you go, DIY.